Hello everyone, sorry for a delay in publishing the movie, but I injured an Achilles tendon and spent 2 weeks in bed. I'm doing much better right now and I'm going back to the painting. Today I'll show you a painting process of Astral Tiger's Space Marines. My client asked me about designing an orange color scheme for Space Marines, so tell me, what do you think about it? I prepared the miniatures for painting by removing the mold lines. I assembled the torsos and the hands to the frames. I didn't paint the hands on the original frames because the connection points are visible on the finished models. I mounted the parts on the cork cones. Then I applied gray primer. When primer was dry, I painted the knee pads. I used black paint as a base color and German gray for highlights. Then I masked the knee pads with Humbrol Maskol. I primed the parts with gray primer and added shades to the mini. I used Tank Brown to do this. I applied base color, orange from Vallejo Air Color range. I removed the mask. I applied white base for yellow highlights. I highlighted the knees with gold yellow. I applied gun paint to the boulders. I decided to paint the heads of regular Marines with black, sergeants with blue, and medic with white. Medic is a special squad upgrade available in this chapter. Thank you. I painted the eagles on the crests with black. Then I highlighted them with a mix of cold gray and black. This same mix was used for lining. I covered all the parts in satin varnish before assembly. I made the bases using cork plates and black paint, wolf gray paint and dark earth pigment. Finally, I mounted the minis on the bases. The finished models look like this. Thank you for watching, please like the video, comment and subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.